No, not new game. The little cursor on here looks like a mustache. What safe house is it? Oh, there should be a fucking door somewhere. Oh, there's that door that you didn't see, huh? Matt, I don't even know why you play video games. You get so angry.
I do not get fucking angry.
Yeah, you do. Oh, by the way, now that I got that other laptop working, I'm gonna set up the other one for you. Yeah. My Toshiba. Fine, you don't want a laptop? You just said you don't need it. I'm sorry. Give it to somebody else. Nope. Sorry. Oh, now I definitely can't give it to you. I don't deal with liars. No, you'd be like Shay Van Buren. I'm sure shaving isn't going to help your argument. In fact, it might be detrimental to it. You know, you're such a shit talker. You're like, oh, what do I need a laptop for? And then I'm going to fucking put Windows on it, and then you're never going to fucking get off of it. Well, yeah, right now Linux is on it. Uh-huh. Oh, thought I was gonna fall off. Yay! Get that one. I don't even know why I hit that. I can see it's corrupted.
Thank you. how you got your powers. When your father brought you back?
You still want this magic? All you have to do is die and endanger the world, and then you too can do these things.
It's not your fault.
It doesn't make it better.
We've heard this dialogue.
Fertile ground is at the top.
If Ormaz is a god, why isn't he saving his city?
Ormaz doesn't care about stone and wood.
He doesn't seem to care about his people either, seeing the predicament we're in.
That's fine. Keep saying things like that, and then you can make enemies of two gods.
Let's not hit anything!
I don't think this tower is too stable.
Push him into the pillar!
You want to give him a back rub?
Mm-hmm.
Just do it!
Do it now. Fuck, I hate this guy, man.
Bring the masonry down on him!
Working on it. Three more. Shit. This is why I hate this fucking fight the most. So fucking much. Damn it! Oh, this camera angle is so horrible right now. Damn it. It reminds me of Wesker's arm.
If I die, I don't want to get squished under rocks. People like me this shape. Girls like me this shape.
How many gods have you made angry?
Let's just get out of here.
All of them.
How do we get out of here?
Up there. We can get out of that balcony.
These conversations are so fucking dumb.
I can't see a way down.
We have to go up to the fertile ground.
Unless you hadn't noticed, this place is collapsing.
So we must reach the fertile ground. If the tower were to bury it...
I'm worried about it burying us.
It's not gonna matter too much if there's no fucking world. That's worked out so well.
My life for your god.
Necessary, really. Are you fucking serious? Oh, thank God. I was gonna get pissed. Be that easy.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me.
Huh?
find out.
Oh, I thought I was gonna have to fight him again, so that's good. At least we're done.
Shall we get out of here before Ormaz drops his own tower on us?
Of all the people for Ormaz to send, why did he send you?
Me? I wasn't sent by anyone, Princess.
Oh, you just lost your way in the desert? You just lost your donkey? You just arrived here?
If Ormaz really wanted to help, he'd have sent 1,000 people. He'd have sent an army.
Sometimes all it takes is the right person.
Okay, you keep thinking it's your god. I'll keep thinking it's really bad luck.
How convenient. This is one really annoying magic carpet ride. I'm gonna go down.
I'm here for you.
Hang on.
Don't hang on. Oh, good. I didn't fall. I hate you. Alright, let's get out of here.
Being alive.
Oh, I missed one. That's annoying. That's gonna piss me off now.
Ready?
Interesting. Oh, that was a pretty cool combo.
Dedicated to the women who ruled here.
That makes it yours.
My father is still king. He speaks for the Uru.
Does this warrior have any weaknesses?
The writings say he was a king. He asked Ahriman for help, and in return for the king's soul, Ahriman gave him the strength to fight the armies that threatened him.
I said weaknesses.
No. No mention of weaknesses.
You had to pick this religion. You couldn't have picked one where all the evil creatures were, I don't know, slightly angry sheep?
He brings up a good point.
Up we go.
That's really annoying. I have to start from the beginning now.
thought they all were.
What? Sometimes this game, I'm telling you.
I love this.
I'm glad one of us does. I did it again. Why? I don't know if that was just luck or what, but thank God. Of course that couldn't have been luck. How fucking long is this? Like, I mean, come on. Why? This is so annoying. Yeah, I'm right there with you, buddy. Thank the Lord. Really, you're gonna make me run there? Was that even necessary? I feel like we could have just had a fucking... the little gold circle thingy. What's it called? The little ring. As soon as I find the open one. Damn it. Fight him before the concubine, because this guy gives me the most issue. What, are you serious? Oh, the BS. Over the edge. Let's just go and hurry up and heal this shit.
Keep your eyes open while I do the healing.
The one risking your life to put things right. Your mother would be proud of you. Oh, forget it.
Take a fucking compliment, dick.
Thank you. Just cheer up, Queenie. You're doing a good job.
You too. I just hope your mother doesn't find out about the tomb robbing and the priestesses. The donkeys and the...
Hey, you know, boys will be boys.
The second black gate is open.
Well, I didn't think we'd last this long. Might as well walk into some more danger.
You got the right idea. So I jump over it. Oh, fucking game, man. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? I hit the button. This tower wants to be the fucking death of me. Oh, Are you serious? I keep hitting the fucking red button. I'm just gonna mash it the whole time we get there. Nothing over here, huh? What's the point of this then? All right, yeah, here's two of them.
There. Too easy.
I mean, at least now if I get knocked off, I don't even care. Again, how exciting! Those do I have again? I probably really don't even need to go out of my way to collect them now. If I only need 540. So I do remember, you don't actually need them all. But I don't remember if 540 was the last number you needed or not. Say that's it. Like, after you get the last power, I don't think you need any more to fight the last boss.
Not understanding was part of the whole faith and God thing. I mean, they do things. You don't know what. It's a bit like dating. So, this is the warrior's fortress.
Yes. The way forward is now open to us.
Or him, all right?
He holds some of the essence of this place. We have to free that if we are to trap Armin.
Then you can't flinch. You still want to think this warrior can be saved, but he's made his choice.
Kind of balls. Checkpoint.
think he heard us.
It is not too late. Turn back! Flee!
Meow.
Your fight is meaningless. Man cannot fight at all.
He hasn't escaped yet.
Protect yourself!
My life is my people.
That was 1,000 years ago. Your fight is finished. Your people are gone.
This place is only rock and stone. Why do you
This can either be one of the quickest fights or one of the longest fights. Looks like we're going for long.
We got him.
No, we don't got him. Just attack him! Fuck, just go over him, go over him! Come on!
Can you do the healing without his body?
That would have been way too easy, I know.
Are you all right?
Wait, can I actually fight him now?
You have served your people. Die with honor. You can fight Armin.
He's not listening to you.
Claim the honor you have lost. Save your honor. Use your strength. You are not the creature Armin would have you be.
I just gotta keep dodging him.
You must.
told you not to hesitate.
He saved us.
He tried to kill us, and we got lucky. Don't let our luck run out. It's all right. We got away. Okay, I might have exaggerated the getting away bit.
Oh yeah, we should start talking while this place is crumbling. Yeah, you keep saying that.
You fought Ahriman. He died honorably.
You can't die honorably. You can just die. If he'd really wanted to fight Ahriman, he should have done it when he was alive. If their warrior wanted his enemies killed, why has he ended up here?
Ahriman twists people's desires. The king asked for the power to save his people. Ahriman gave him that, and in return made an instrument of war for himself.
Is there anything we can use with the warrior against Ahriman?
Ahriman kept his promise. The king's people were left by Ahriman's forces, but they are still gone, vanished into history. When you were out there traveling, what's the most incredible thing you saw?
I don't know. Lots of things.
Tell me one.
What do you want to hear?
Something that took your breath away.
Mountain ice. It shines like diamonds. I've seen walls of it as tall as buildings, deep blue and blinding white. If you touch it, it burns. It's cold, but it turns to fire in your hand for just a moment. Then it's gone. Diamonds to water. Your turn. Tell me something about you.
Tell you what?
Oh, I don't know. How about, who was your last boyfriend?
No one.
Never?
Never.
Whatever. Wait, how many light suits did I have? Oh yeah, the remaining places will definitely be enough. Oh yeah, I've been here before. No, oh, I should have walked.
Here's one more. For you, Eleanor. There's another one.
Why does he even bother screaming? He knows she's gonna catch him.
Where should we head for?
They must more.
Where the hell am I?
Best experienced in person.
Your turn to confess. Tell me about your family.
They were killed. My family. They died.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it was a long time.
What happened?
Got war. Someone else's.
Were you young when you lost your parents?
Old enough to understand it was time to run away. My uncle took me. My parents stayed to protect the city. They'd collect me once it was safe. They never collected me.
It must have been difficult.
People live, people die. They chose to die for someone else's cause.
I don't know why I thought that would work.
Ground.
Why?
We should be able to get across if we get these beams lined up. Turn it.
activated all of them. Okay, I'm ready.
Understand, it is that you do not even question.
This guy looks pretty fucking cool. Like
you close your eyes in blind faith.
It's worked out pretty well for me so far.
Seeking to break the energy that links the grounds to the temple. He was trying to set Ahriman free.
Well, we better seek a way to finish him before he does that.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah.
really. Oops.
Turn it again.
No.
Okay, turn it. Let's turn it.
Oh, yeah, no, that's not gonna end well.
Please be careful.
No.
Hey, this isn't easy.
Shall we move on?
Ready?
Over you go.
Thank you.
won't let it go to my head.
Over this way. One of the alchemist's machines.
The alchemist doesn't look like the type for midnight skinny dipping. What did he keep in there?
Corruption. He pumped it to other parts of the city, manipulating it, changing it into new forms.
I never understand this shit.
Been inside this place for 10, maybe 20 generations. Now the plates are lit once more.
Ready to climb to the stars?
How many times have you used that line? Let's go.
These soldiers were people Armin had corrupted.
They are, but the alchemist experimented on them. He supplied Armin's army with machines and weapons forged from corruption.
Ew. They look like the things from The Little Mermaid. The little fucking... What were they? Electric eels or something?
Was it
it'll be the last breathing you do. Well, if the only way is up, then let's go up.
We have to go down to reach the other power plates. After we've gone over there to activate this first mechanism.
Oh, let's just make it fast. I don't want to end up with a lung full of corruption. That corrupted air might not be moving, but it's not thinning out either. Can't reach it.
This makes no sense to me.
Let's get to the top before the alchemist chokes us off again. Thank you.
conform to my low expectations and give up.
I think not.
Another time you underestimated me.
Every step we take, there's always one more.
And so the present becomes the past. Our actions now build the foundations for what comes next.
Depressing, isn't it?
No bit.
That's another.
Esmeralda.
Andoros, Basha.
Got him stirred.
This is the Martyr's Tower. He used to bring prisoners here. For sport.
And now we're about to jump over to play.
Yes, he's a hunter, remember? I think we can get down that wall there.
You think you got us? You think it's that easy? We're coming back for you!
If we can find a way out.
Thank you.
This motherfucker. Shit, I hit it. Yes, I fucking did. Yeah, I did. You're not even paying attention to what I'm doing. Shut up, man.
Don't get cocky.
Why are you hating on the commercial? Wait, what the hell is that? It looks nasty. Oh wait, I want it.
Who's the hunter now?
Let's go to the parkway and get one.
You wanna spend
$10
on it?
No, I don't wanna spend $5 on it. I know, it was so funny. Like, these guys are like, oh, is like the, is there any food over there in the parkway or whatever? And I was like, yeah, and it's gonna cost you $10 for a cheeseburger. I know. I don't even think they have a dollar menu there at night. Yeah, I don't even know. I don't even know why anybody would want to go out and have lunch there. It's crazy. Yeah. don't know, girl. Oh, fuck. Well, maybe somebody's stabbing you. Little voodoo doll. What the hell? Sinuses? Take some Benadryl. What is so funny?
They call me chubby
because
I used to be fat.
Well, I mean, whatever.
I'll pull you up. Looks like we might skip being the hunter's trophies after all.
Let's heal this ground.
A lesson? Taking some revenge for the people it killed? Yes, I enjoyed that. You enjoyed that side of things too. Don't worry.
You know, it's funny because you're actually cold. I mean, you're actually hot, and I'm actually a little cold. I'm about to go steal the covers.
I've helped old ladies home from the market.
If they had attractive daughters.
Yeah, then I helped them too.
What a man whore. How many are left here? Ooh, I might be able to hit 40. Damn it. don't even care. What? What are you talking about? Matt, I don't even know why you watch these shows. They're so fake. Whatever. I was watching. What was it? When I was babysitting for Emery, Nick likes watching those like repo shows or whatever. They are so fucking fake. I couldn't even stand it. The one episode, like, this guy comes and he's like inspecting the place and he's like, oh, you have like all these failures or whatever. And it turns out that he was mad and just trying to get revenge, as they call it, because the guy ate his hot dog. Like, it's so fake, it's so scripted. I can't even deal with it. No. This show, whatever the hell it was called, was even worse than the ones that she watched. I didn't think that was possible.
1,000 years must have made them a little rusty.
Oh yeah, fuck that, I need 7 more. Oh, and then in another episode, these like singing people like broke into the fucking car yard or whatever and just started singing to the one black chick. Like, I didn't get it. I don't get it. Why do people watch that shit?
You should have asked him.
Well, he's 12. So that explains it. He's 12.
If I was 12, you would have fucking asked me.
I probably... You know, to be honest, I probably did ask him why he watches it. Still remember what he said. But why do adults watch it? I can forgive the 12-year-old.
You would never forgive me.
You're a different case. You're just a dick. Look at you. You're laughing because you know. Wait, what? That what?
Just remember centipedes traveling packs.
Centipedes traveling packs. Sounds dirty. I can only imagine. I know. That was a centipede, right? Not a millipede. What did we say was the difference? I don't remember. They are poisonous. One of them's poisonous. Is it a millipede? I don't remember. Fuck. I know, I googled it and I didn't care anymore. I'm gonna go buy one and then when it fucking poisons you, you'll wonder why.
Well, look, my fucking body's falling apart anyway. I'm gonna cash it in.
It's gonna fall apart more because your face. I have no idea what you just said. Clearly. Ugh, come on already. I just need 3 more. Behind the quack? They're just all quacks. Oops.
Watch your step. Let's all fight.
Matt, why do you watch this dumb show? It's dumb. I just want to attack them all with a razor. They need to shave. Calm down. All right, that's fine. They threw them a wedding and they made it look that crappy. So what, Louisianians can't have a good wedding?
That is a good wedding for them.
Over that way.
Wait, why do you watch this show? Don't they not like your people? Didn't they make like anti-gay remarks? Don't even try it. Wait, why? That's rude.
Where now?
That's your character, the guy you like. Who the hell is he?
Oh,
I'm starting to think very differently of you. Wait, what is that?
Thanks.
Now they're talking my language.
Watch your footing.
I did.
I don't get it.
They gave him a fucking show.
Who?
You know Mark Wahlberg?
Yeah.
There's four of them all together. They gave him a fucking show.
There's four Wahlbergs? How come I've only ever heard of two? I don't know, wait, where are the other Wahlbergs? I only fucking see people I don't know. Oh. I don't care. Hey, if their burgers are good, I'll fucking eat there. I don't care. Let's go to Smash Burger.
Kill me or you.
What? Bullshit.
Need to heal more of them. This will let us enter fertile grounds in the Citadel and the Vale.
Let's do it.
I'm ready.
Fight this
Father,
prick again.
It's Ahriman. You must fight him.
With each other.
Can we take a break?
Only if you want to see the world corrupted.
Look at them, they're going on about crawfish. They sound like damn Bubba.
Thank you. Why do we always have to go towards the bad guys?
That's how they do it.
Thank you.
At least I don't have to collect any more of those.
Do you want to rest?
I really won't rest.
Show us the way, Elika.
Where the hell was I supposed to go? Oh, maybe I'm supposed to be at the bottom right. Crap. Oh.
rest for a second. Tell me about this thing. Why do they call it the Hunter?
Legend has it he was a prince who lived for the hunt. After he'd run out of things to trap and kill, he sold his soul to Arin in return for a chance to become a hunter of the deadliest animal, man.
Wrong man this time, didn't he?
He's not dead yet. At the top of that window, but we'll have to go around the outside of it to get to the plates.
Use a bit of directional help here.
Those gears up there.
You know, I once thought about settling down, milling flour for a living.
Really?
Are you kidding? How boring would that be? Cranks and gears, gears and cranks. Isn't
there
just
something
we can hit to make it work?
Why don't you try moving those cranks?
These things are so annoying.
There, the gear moved. This is just going to take a little patience.
I knew it couldn't be that easy.
Okay, I'm ready.
Yeah.
get up there.
Jumped right into that.
To move the gears? Yeah, I figured.
Just be patient. Patience brings rewards.
Liar.
She was walking into a harem covered in chocolate.
Let's turn it.
Any day now.
Turn it now. Give me a hand here. Turn it. Push.
Something I can hit.
Artemis still got some tricks left.
see, you don't always have to wait for things. You have to make them.
Is that so?
Look around you. We could die in the next 5 minutes. Then where would waiting have gotten? I'd rather die trying than waiting.
Maybe you're right. If you want something, if you really want something, you shouldn't wait.
Yeah?
Third gate is open. We can purge this land of another corrupted.
Let's go to the gate then.
Generations of Ura gave their lives to stop Arlen and returning. I have their strength as well as mine.
Yeah? Any chance I can borrow some?
Like they couldn't just fit under that door.
I don't suppose you brought any of those Ura. It's just us then.
Alright, let me just make a save, take a quick break, and I'll be back.